Good morning, dear. Good morning, dear my sweet students. Today we will learn how to color a picture, because this period is our drawing period. Yes, and see here, today's our picture is, which picture is? Tell me which picture this is. This is a cat. Color the cat. Very good. You are all in our nursery and you like so many colors. I know that. Yes, you have like that colors. Yes, wax color. Use this color for coloring. And do nicely. Don't color outside. Which color you want? Do you like which color? For this color color. Okay, now I am using now four colors. This is blue color, yellow color, red color and green color. You have lots of color. Yes, and this is your color box. Yes, use this color for color this cat. Okay, and now see here how to color this picture. This is red color. This is red color. Don't color outside. Do it nicely. Yes. Afterwards, blue color. And first, do here borders. Do it nicely and don't color outside. Okay, afterwards color this picture. Now blue color. Which color this is? Blue color. Very good. See, afterwards use again red color. Do you like red color? Comment this color. Yes. First do your borders. Okay? Nicely do this work, because I know you like coloring. Very good. See? Very good. See? Now this is border. Afterwards color. Fill color. Fill color. Nicely color it. Very good. See here how to color. Very good. See here. Okay, okay. Very good. See here. This is which color? Red color. Okay. This is which color? Red color. Don't leave any place. Do it properly. Now this is red color. Afterwards again we use blue color. See here, first do it properly coloring. Yes. Okay. Afterwards this back side green color. First do this border. Nicely do it. Very good. Very, very good. See here, see here, see here. And fill this color in that. Okay, see here. How to color this? Like this. What is our question? Color the cat. And this is our drawing activity.